What up, Joyce? What up, Robert? What up, Sunken? What up, Lewis? Hello, Ken. I didn't. It wasn't like a mandatory. It was like when I want like extra, like overtime, whatever. Nope, I went home and I fell asleep. It's all good though. I was actually busy today though. So it's all good. What up, kid? What up, Lulu? How you doing, little Jerry? What up, traveling Jimmy? Hey, Brian. Good to see you, Brian. Hello, Brian. Very good to see you. Hello, Mojo. Yeah, I slept a little bit. I woke up. I had to do some yard work. What up, Arthur? Am I gonna find British Cowboy? No, he's gonna find me. That's how it works. Now I'm playing. I think he's at the game. I don't know if the game is over, but when the game is over, we'll meet up. Hello, Kim. Hello, Floyd. The Mighty Bull, hello, thank you so much. What up, Shark? What up, Great News? How you doing? Yo, everybody give up PJ a follow. Let's get his numbers up. I think one of the requirements on TikTok is you gotta hit 500. Followers to go live, so please, yeah, go follow PJ on TikTok. That way he can go live. Okay, so I'm gonna attempt to go to Kid Work. I would like to see Dean James play till, you know, 10 o'clock. Hopefully the connection works. If not, we're gonna have to come to Barry's or something till, you know, till we can move around. I'm sad I didn't get to sit. Well, I saw her, but I didn't really get to stay at Layla's last night. And I tried, man. I was hoping there was somewhere I could stand where the connection won't be an issue, but What up, Ken, man? 1,000? I thought it was 500. How you doing? Good to see you. What up, man? It's 1,000. So the 1,000? Am I thinking about YouTube? YouTube used to be 1,000, but they dropped it to 500 in order to go live. So yeah, give, if you're on TikTok, please follow PJ Ferguson. And let's help him out. That's what we do here. We help each other out.
I'm a good friend.
Oh, I should be here tomorrow, guys. I should be here. It's the way I gotta do it, but I should be here tomorrow. That way we can go see Krista, man. Usually when I come here, if I come here like around 8-9 on a Friday, I'm good for about an hour before I can't, before I lose connection downtown. That's when it gets like really busy. Not one. Yo, let's hurry up. Let's go to Kid. Let's see if we can go to Kid Walk real quick. Caitlin, good to see you, Caitlin. Mama Dem, how you doing? Yo, shout out to Mama Dem. How you doing? Good to see you. And that's when the Long Island tea begin. Wait, what are we talking about? What up, Robert? What up, Miguel? How you guys doing in this lovely Saturday? Man, my guy tried to pee here last night. I was like, dude, I'm not gonna let you stand here and pee. I was having fun when he come in town. He was actually watching me to come down here, man. I was like, yeah, man, I'll be down here 1-9 o'clock. He said, quick your coin and come on down. All right, come on, let's not start this. All right, hold up. I'm having a technical difficulty. She has a tail. That is Justin Tebow. What is that? The 1230 Club place? Hold up, YouTube. We have a problem here. Thank you. Yeah. Man, I love the haircut, man. You look good, man.
We need to connect.
Yes, sir.
So you need to be on the rooftop of Luke's 6 to 9 every Saturday.
Okay, every Saturday? Yeah, I normally, as you can see, from later, but I'm going to
start through. I know.
Yeah, yeah.
But if you want some good shit.
All right, I'm going to come find you, man, 6 to 9. Yo, shout out to my guy, man.
I'll holler at you.
Yes, sir.
I'll
yes, sir. You play 6 to 9 at the rooftop before they turn into a club.
Oh,
That's a guy that made a video about finding me. He finally found me. Yeah, that's so cool. Alright, let's go downstairs. He's in the on the ball.
Inside, walk this way. You with me, babe? Yeah. time is still trying to give that ridiculous hope of a destination. I realized quickly and I knew I should. This world was made for that brotherhood of men. Oh, whatever that is.
No, really?
We'll come back for the last song. That's gonna take them a while. While he do his bidding, let's hang out here.
boy. Let's talk to one of these.
Unless you want to hear one song. I love it. Look like the game is over.
No!
What up, man? Did you go to the game? Yeah, I didn't go talk to him, man. Yeah, did we win?
Yeah, 5-1.
That's good, man. Yeah. Go Preds!
What are you live streaming on?
YouTube, TikTok, everywhere, man.
TikTok, yo, get it in.
Well, your buddy on the phone right now, man. Go Preds!
We went to the Preds game, baby.
Yeah, man. Had a good time, huh?
Great time.
can go listen to it for free on YouTube. No. I guess it's all about the experience.
Yeah. James. What's my name?
Dean James.
I said my name is Dean James. What's my name?
Dean
James. Ladies and gentlemen, if you like what you heard this evening, please follow me on social media and real Dean James. That's R-E-A-L, Dean James. Now listen up. I want y'all to stick around because we got a great band coming up next. They're gonna rock this motherfucker until 3 a.m. So stick around, tip your beautiful bartenders,
totally,
and keep on rocking, baby!
TikTok, what up YouTube, Wombo, Twitch, Facebook. I just got my buddy, man. I don't know where he at. I wonder if he went to his apartment and sleep. Because, you know, when he's here, he drinks all day. Because, you know, he's on vacation. He don't have no responsibility like me. Is everything good, Chris? Is everything good between you and Sunken Grave? I'm not really following you guys, but I hope y'all good. What up, everybody? Let me see if I can move on. I don't know if I can.
Walk through the street behind the cop car. Woo!
What up, Alice? What up, Mojo? what you need to do, you gotta go to the Woodstock. Or you can go to admin, go to the discipline, that's where you go to the Woodstock. That's what you feel like. Noonies? Yeah. Oh my god. They stop paying me for this, man. I'm out here doing two jobs. I'm a vlogger and I'm a ambassador. Oh, somebody give me, who gave me money? Zill didn't give me money, said two drinks, Pierre. Thank you so much. Let me see if they're working. Yep, she's working. I can see her from here. For the PBR girls. PBR girls. Hey, how you doing? My bad, boy. How you doing? Good to see you. Good to see you. I'll be in there shortly.
You can rely on me, nigga. Hey.
Yeah, I actually know her. Cause I sent her that video, and I look at my inbox. How she got y'all know Music City. So one day she was dancing with them last year. I took a video of her, and I was like, "Hey, we met before." Baby, what up, baby? What up, baby? How you doing, man? Y'all probably asking what this guy got on his jacket. So about midnight is supposed to drop.
Yeah.
It's supposed to get really cold out here. Yeah, man, what up, baby? How you doing, man? Yeah, man. Yes, I see you two cameras.
Oh, hey, man. I got one over here.
Yeah.
You know? Amen. I'm the real shooter, baby.
Yes,
I gotta
you
shoot
are.
Everybody the
yes,
right
you
way.
Are. Yes, you are, baby.
Love, bro.
Hey, man, good to see you, man.
See you too.
Yes, sir. Yo, how's the connection? Are we good? What up, Joshua? Yeah, PBR girls, they're recording. PBR girls. See, I'm mad. This could have happened last night. You see, I'm having no problem with the connection right now. But yesterday I was on St. Krista, the one this time. I couldn't do it. What up, man?
Yes,
yeah, it is up? Me. What up, man? How y'all doing, man? Who am I? Who is this?
How's it going, brother?
What up, people? Good to see you, man.
I watch your channel all
thank
the
you,
time.
Man. Thank you so much.
Get it,
man. Thank you. a local celebrity. Yeah.
Nah, man.
Man, well, yeah, or maybe he's still in there. All right, let me see if they will let me go in. Hank Jr. Remember last night I tried to go in and do was like, come back tomorrow. So let's see if they will let me in. I'm hearing different things. Somebody said they're going open and it's actually November 12th. I'm sorry. Well, this probably not be a good time because there's no live music at the moment. So this used to be a Nashville crossword. I guess they need to rename it. This is a very small, feel like a one person stairway. Oh man, I regret this. Yo, this is forever going up. PSA, I regret this. I think the first floor, it's too small compared to what? Well, I mean, it's a small building. It's just very tall. Hey! What up, man? Good to see you. Yeah, wow, good to see you, man. This is Nashville, what's that? AJ's. That's a very tall they're really big on sexing it. Yo. So from here I cannot see the street. So I cannot see the street from here. This is like chest high. So with the camera I can see it, but I can't, like I would have to like get on my tippy toe and I still can't. She's laughing at me. Can you see that squid? I still can't, like, I can't see. Yeah, I still can't see, like, so if you're trying to look, yeah, if you're trying to look down, you won't be able to see nobody. Yeah, yeah, with the phone, yeah, but like in person, you can't. I feel like that kind of like defeat the purpose of we'll stop. Maybe it's like a security thing, but now you can't see the street, like, you know, like Tootsie, you can just like, you know, look down. Yeah, it's a lot of steps. It's about the same as Asians and Mellow Mushroom next door. But yeah, it's like a small, it's a small building. Yeah, it's nice. I think they did a good job. Except the wolf stop, I don't like, you can't, you know, you can't see the street from the wolf stop. It's quite the obstruction. I think it's like a security thing. They don't want nobody to like throw stuff over or fall over, but it's boring in my opinion. That part, I don't like. But kind of like the same setup as AJ's and stuff. We'll do the music at some point. All right, same place, new ball. Hank Williams, junior ball here. Somebody told me the official ribbon cutting day is November 12th. We start playing. You are mad, man. How come I couldn't do this yesterday?
Shitter.
Let's go, Cox. Let's go, Cox.
Hey, how about Alabama covering that spread? -8.5 backdoor scoop and score. Let's go.
And then they got another one they're working on next to Nudies. This is supposed to be opening on November 20th. Oh man, what's his name? Christian is playing in there at the stage. Yeah, you see that white part on top of the building? What up, man? You alright? You look like you're curious.
How you doing?
How you doing, man? Yo, you see that white part on top of the building? That's like, you know, you can't see what's happening. Who's setting up? Is it Bo? Let's see who's setting up. Yeah, I think that's Bo. Yeah, look like we got Bo and setting up. Do I know Abby K, the bass player? Abby K, the bass player. Who they play with? Thank you. Oh yeah, PJ's at Honky Tonk Central. We're gonna put them on rotation tonight. Get to see some put later on. I'll probably go in there. I'll check it out. We'll do what before real quick, and then we go to PBO, see what they're doing at PBO. We do Whiskey River, and then we circle back at Kids. And then if we can, we'll take it from there. If we can move around, we'll move around. Let's get the poly. And if my buddy come, he meet up with me. Sometimes when he come here, he like drinks all day, having a good time. You know, sometimes, you know, he just go back to his apartment and, you know, he's gone. boost him up. Yeah, I call him a couple times. Yeah, my guess is he probably crash out. He probably sleeping. What up, Ash? Yeah, that's what we're talking about, cowboy. I don't know. I call him a cowboy, Tom. He probably went to sleep. Let me see if I can wake him up. I thought you went to the game. We're supposed to have dinner tomorrow down here. I mean, the whole thing's gonna be live stream. I'm not sure what you wanna eat, but could be whiskey, whatever. Could be kidwalk. Could be anywhere. Man, I had a good burger at Honky Tonk Central the other day. Last week. Big was pretty busy tonight. Trying to say our pocket was inside. If I have somewhere comfortable to stand, you know. Ah, yo, so yeah, we're gonna do YB, but then we go to PBR, we do whiskey waiver, and then we go to kids. Every flow, see who's playing every flow. And we take it from there.
Yeah.
Oh, man, how you doing, baby? What up, man? Busy night, man, busy night.
Huh? What?
Busy, man, busy.
What up, bro? She took a midnight train going anywhere.
Oh, see you, man. I'm sorry, you got two of them? I'm taking it easy tonight. I'm drinking this Smyrna ice. Nice, thank you so much. Yes, thank you. Now close it, please. They need to sponsor me. That's the cheapest drinks you will find here. It's like $4.
Thank you. What up, EA? Backer, everybody.
American way.
And I'm gonna come with this drink. I want you to see the restroom. And then we're gonna take baby home and see some whirlpool water. Yo, those girls, like, they be standing up on that thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. Excuse me. I'm glad they don't just let everybody in. I'm glad they let, you know, well, you can, you know, move, you know, get out.
Trying to figure out who I am,
who I be.
Pillow talking to these hoes, that shit weak. They say money talk, put diamonds in my teeth. I be Louis down with Jordans on my feet. Niggas messed up in your yard like trick or treat. You better play your cards right, you better not ever reach. For this chain over here, I put you underneath. Yeah, I rip it five, but I put you 6 feet. Get some money from the bullshit. Hell yeah, I make some meals off my tours, bitch. Hell yeah, I make some meals off my merch too. I got yellow diamond Super Saiyan Goku. These niggas only killers on Pro Tools. Old lame ass nigga, I ain't got no juice. Old lame ass nigga, I ain't got no motion. Wizard flexing on these niggas like I'm Hulk Hogan.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Handle business. I'm sitting on the industry and God is my witness. Let's go.
Make me feel some type of way. What up, Cheryl? You feel some type of way? What up? You feel some type of way? Mr. CEO is what my title say. For my YouTube friends, I got good news. JD, British Cowboy, text me. I told him I'm about to be at PBO. He said he's coming here in about 10 minutes or so. He will meet me in there. All right, who's going on the PBO tonight? We don't have to wait a line, but it's cool. It's not like a long line, you know. We don't have to be, I'm here, let me in. You know, we ain't gotta do that every time, you know. It's like two people, guys. Yo, what's taking forever? Y'all can tell when I've been drinking. Yo, Tim, I thought we was cool. What up, baby?
How you doing, man?
Very good, man.
What up, Tim?
What up, baby?
Here, how you doing, man?
Hey, introduce me to him.
Mike.
Mike, I'm Pierre. Nice to meet you. Yeah, good to see you, Tim. You see what I did there? Yo, introduce me. Introduce me to the boss. I'm like, yo, introduce me to him. Yo, y'all wanna see some weird? Y'all wanna see some weird bull riders?
Hey, how you doing?
Girls get on the boo. There's a woman here. Come on,
Thank you. Thank you.
For one more drink, he's been out all day. He must go back to his apartment.
You out? What you doing?
Hey man, you understand? There's like vomits and stuff everywhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, the city's beautiful, but the city don't smell the best. I love you. Keep smiling.
Dead on it. All
right,
one more.
He said one more? No more or one more?
Well, when we left the game, Tony and I, we went, you met Tony?
Yeah, yeah, y'all went to Whiskey Bend. Yeah, yeah. I almost went in there too, man.
And we said, one more. Then we had two more, and it's one more. Then it's two more.
It means no harm. Mm-hmm. It's on, 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 it's on.
That man got jacket on and he got shorts on.
When you got fucking legs right there.
Showing off those hacking muscle.
Fucking.
Yeah. Yeah, you be going hacking. Hey, yo, you got wet, man. It's wet.
I need a piece.
I'm trying. You say you got a piece?
I want a piece.
I'm trying to see who's in there. Oh yeah, they're cool. Yeah.
No, you can take a time whenever you're ready, man.
Man, it's gonna be very cold tonight. It's gonna be cold tonight. supposed to be in the 50.
Well,
Floyd.
eat tomorrow. Cheers, man. Where we eating at? We'll figure it out. What's that, sweetie? So they live. So the lead singer is not on stage yet. Larry, how you doing, buddy?
Yo, who's in there? Is she back yet?
I'm talking about the lip.
Thank you. What happened?
Whiskey River, who likes songs about sex?
Hey, that girl hit that other girl in the head. What's wrong with people? Oh man. Look how she got a working leg.
She good. She has a US citizen, I have to help.
What you say, as a US citizen, you have to help?
I have to help people. If they get in a fight, they've got to get in a fight. If they help with the safety of the person. White boots.
At 5 o'clock. Yeah, 5 o'clock.
We got you.
Yo! Man, it's back in there. Yo, we go there next.
We're gonna have candy sandwiches there. Dan Portino.
What's happening?
I just spread it by blood.
Go to Whiskey Band real quick, and then we go to kids. Yo, hey, cowboy. Yo, so I went to
that new place. Hey. Yeah, I checked it out. It's kind of small. But it's a small business.
I mean, you know, yeah.
It's
Yeah.
It's Thompson place.
And then, did you go to the rooftop? And the rooftop sucks, you can see.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because the thing's so high, you can't see over it. I'm like, yo, that's like the whole purpose of the rooftop. You can look down.
That's my girl right there. Oh, you know her? Oh, hey!
party, right?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm having one more.
And then we go party at Kid Rock.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, there it is. Thank you for such nice. There you go. How are now?
Dude, it's because of you I'm able to go to Kid Rock. You saved me. So yeah, you gotta go with me.
Okay.
So you gotta come with me. You gotta come with me. VIP discount. Yo, did I sign it?
Yeah, so put him up. Come on.
Okay,
put him up now, y'all.
Cool. That's fine. I don't care.
I'm gonna send you on vacation without probation. On the count of three, give me your best Ric Flair. Woo! 1, 2, 3. Woo!
I hope you did. Yeah, yeah. Doesn't matter. Trust me, there's money in there. It's just cool. Yeah. I was like, wait, did I sign it? Did I? I'm gonna have this drink and then we're gonna go to Kid Rock. By the way, shout out to British Cowboy. Right, he's the one that saved me.
One more.
One more. It's always one more with him.
It's always come on, boys. Let's go.
Thank you. Shout out to YouTube, shout out to Wombo Twitch, everybody. I'm having a wonderful time. I got my buddy here with me. Normally I'm by myself, but I got my friend here with me. Yo, shout out to my friend British Cowboy. Quick story, if it wasn't for him, I probably would never be able to go back to Kidwalk. Long story short, I went in there with my camera one day, and then I was almost very close to not been able to be in there. You know me, I don't like drama. I was just gonna leave. The manager was like, no filming, I was gonna leave. But British Cowboy, he got, you know, he started arguing with the people. And then he was like, British Cowboy was like, what do you mean no filming? It's just a cell phone. You mean I cannot film the band with my cell phone? And then the manager was like, well, it's just a cell phone. So long story short, if it wasn't for British Cowboy, if it wasn't for this man, I would have been banned from Kidwalk. Y'all would never see no more hippies and cowboys, no more men's brothers. as popular as I am right now, none of that would have happened if it wasn't for that guy.
You're welcome.
Hey, forever. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
But that's it. That's it. No more now.
Okay, just one more. Little bit. One more?
Nope.
No more? Okay, you going to bed? All right, he's going to bed.
Fuck.
All right, come on. I walk with you.
I didn't get into what?
I walk with you. But now, shout out to Jay. I'm gonna walk with him a little bit. We're going to get one more drink from somewhere. And then we go to kids. Come on.
It's still early. What time is it?
Oh, yeah. We got like 2 hours left.
No, that's what we don't do. Thank you so much, man. Yes, sir. Because you know me, I don't like drama. When he was like, when he told me no, I would have just walked out and that's not the problem.
But you was like, fuck that. You mean I cannot film them with a cell phone?
Really? But ever since, I was like, this just don't know what happened. Oh, by the way, that guy,
he worked there now.
He worked there on Kitchen. Yeah. But every time we see him, he's making a handshake.
Oh, yeah, we're good. Oh, man.
Hey,
yo, who's that Tin Wolf?
Hey, I'm going to say this, but you're going to turn that.
When I come to Nashville, drinks for me and British Cowboys.
I know where you at. Stay what? Stay what?
Why you want us to stay there? What up, Machine? Yo, Machine's here. What up? Yo, shout out to Machine's. He cool. Yo, shout out to Machine's on YouTube. He cool. Machine's, when you want to come down and hang
out? Tom, I'll send you a message. Tom, I'll send you a message in a minute.
Nah, Machine is cool. Yeah, he cool.
Yeah. I couldn't remember.
Okay. Oh my God, dude. Where we going? Where you want to go? One more drink. All right.
On our way home.
Hey man, I had fun with you, man.
Oh, always, man.
Always.
Always good.
Always, man.
Yeah, I feel bad now. I can't hang out.
No, it's okay. I understand.
Because I come down here.
No, it's cool.
More often. Yeah. Hang out with people and get out of town.
I understand, trust me, I understand. You got friends. I want you to have a good time. Yeah. And people
when
understand.
I want to hang out with you.
Like. Yeah, of course.
But then I also want to go and smash.
Come on, cowboy.
I want to know what you're saying.